and welcome back to another episode of Miraculous Sims. I am Hilda Glitz.
I'm Rascal Rabbit.
I'm Luminara.
We've made our Sims. We've built their house. So now it's time to live their lives a little. Let's go. The Bling Warehouse. That was what we called it, wasn't it?
So is the house called Bling Warehouse or is that our team?
I think that's our team name.
Surely the house, if can be named, should just be the Aggress Mansion, right?
This Aggress Party Mansion.
Aggress Party Mansion! Oh, hello. Hello.
Interaction. He's talking about some books.
Oh, absolutely denied. Holy moly. Adrian's acquired the logic skill. Good, because real Adrian doesn't have that.
He's playing chess by himself.
Oh, this is sad. Marinette, take some pity on him.
Oh, the symbolism.
The symbolism. Oh, they're playing a game of chess.
The board for a minute. Jesus.
Adrian! I saw that, mate.
What did he do?
He was like, look over there, and then he like fiddled with the chessboard.
So he's cheating!
We raised you better than this, come on.
Did we raise him better than this?
No.
You can actually see the wheels in Adrian's head turning.
You sure can. Hang on a minute, right? I've gone rogue and I've gone into build mode because I realised we never finished building Hawkmoth's study. I gave him some bookshelves. Ooh. And I gave him an easel so that he can be on MS Paint.
Can we not make Hawkmoth to live in the house?
Oh, mate, should we do that? Right, this episode we will make Hawkmoth. Oh my god, I cannot wait. Our Hawkmoth is going to be so horrible, isn't it? Like, I'm just thinking about that. Right, hang on a minute. Should we use the DNA function to be able to go, this is his dad?
Yes.
Oh right. My god.
Oh, no, hang on.
Oh, perfect. That's create very his parent.
Oh, that's Emily!
That's Emily!
We've accidentally made Emily. Maybe we should make Emily and just have her. Yeah. Bro, we make Emily, we put the sim in a bath and then put like a fence around the bath so she can never die. Schrodinger's Emily. Let's not do that. That's a bit haunted, isn't it? I don't know. I'm on the Sims. Starting point. Okay.
Right. That's me walking. Now he has to do the spooky walk.
The spooky walk. Okay.
Yeah. He does already look like an antagonist. I feel antagonized.
Oh, his aspiration: deviants. Public enemy.
Public
enemy.
Dastardly.
People don't use the word dastardly enough, man.
You're right, that's they don't. True. Hey, we're into selecting traits, and because he's an adult, we can have one more than the kids had, which is good. Okay, well, obviously, first of all, evil.
Of course.
Oh, that's the thing. He does that.
That is the thing. He does do that. You're right.
He is such a classic villain, and I love that. He knows exactly what he's about. This is Gabriel Core right here.
This is. I think he is a snob as well, and I think he needs to be a snob. Hates children.
Yeah, that'll do it.
Wait, no, we've got too many. We've got evil art lover and snob. Do we think that hates children is a better one?
I think hates children is better than snob.
Yeah. Well. Okay.
He's already living in a mansion.
I mean, hating children's a type of snob, right?
That is true, actually. Yeah.
I love how Gabriel is technically a family lover, but then he does also just hate his son. Like, you got to wonder like his motivations.
Can we do something about the outfit?
Please, I'm begging.
Oh no.
Cursed imagery. Hold on, holiday. I want to do something about his. I want to make his like chin super pointy and like his cheekbones really, really like. You know how he is.
You know how he is.
You know how he
is. Angular.
Oh no, there we go.
Oh my god, that's him. Can we get a balaclava?
Well,
there's that wrestling hat.
Right, so
thing.
There was that wrestling hat, wasn't there? You know, there was wrestling hat. Which I think is gonna have
to... Oh my
Okay, here's a thought actually. Are we making Gabriel Agresta or are we making Hawkmoth?
We're making Hawkmoth.
Unfortunately, that has to be it, isn't it?
It's not actually that bad. It's quite accurate. That's what he looks like.
I hate it. There we go.
There we go.
Right, let's put that awful thing back on. I need to change his hair because his hair will be like seen somewhat, like at some points, unless we're just gonna have him wear that
That's
horrible thing.
That's close enough to Gabriel, I think. Oh yes,
it looks like Tan France.
It does. Oh no, this is slightly more.
Floral printed shirt.
Yeah, that's the one.
That's him.
See, okay. This is the problem. I'm now quite attached to just him being Gabriel Agress, but but the hat is it's too funny if it's just. It's too funny if he's just Hawkmoth. Okay, so let's sort this out.
I hate it.
How do you do? Yeehaw.
Oh!
It looks like he's going to like the Met Gala or whatever.
This is so cryptic.
I hate this. Okay, right. Real talk now.
No,
enough of this. I think a black suit might have to do.
That's kind of a serve. That's very.
There might be some kind of like, oh, you know, that'll do. Do you have a reference picture of Hawkmoth open?
I actually don't. No.
I had such faith in you.
Oh, I hate it. I hate it.
It's kind of working.
Do the pink.
Hang on a minute.
Do the yellow capris.
His mask is actually grey. Oh no, there is no grey mask. So
I thought that
I
was
think
the
you
issue.
Need a bit of purple.
Well, you know
I
what? Like,
am
there's
your
a
father.
Hate it.
Oh.
Beth, don't make that face. I hate it.
Stop simping. Stop simping. Stop being an Anakin simp on me.
I'm calling the simp police.
Flip flops.
Oh.
No.
I mean, he does work from home, so.
That's
he
not
does
cute.
Work from home. He needs his gloves, doesn't he? Oh. Bruh. I hate this. Okay, hang on.
I hate it.
Oh, it's awful. Can we just call him Hawkmoth Agress?
Right, we need to do another little check-in. This looked horrible.
Is there-
This is awful.
What have we done? I've got a suggestion. Can we try making Gabriel Agress? Because I feel like Hawkmoth is just so unfortunate that I kind of don't want to be a part of this.
Okay, King.
Okay, we have to get rid of this. I know that it is humorous, but it really is horrible. I hate it. It's making me uncomfortable to look at. Okay, let's start again. We'll just make Gabriel Agress because he's our favorite Miraculous character.
He looks really good.
Like, he does. He's
you've got the resemblance down.
Snatched. All right, I'm just saying. Do we?
Prefer- I hate.
No, Whoa. I think no. I think I prefer.
Okay.
Oh. No, I think this. I think the that hair he had. It has the big.
Mohawk.
It has the big.
Very good.
The big quiff, doesn't it?
Mohawk.
Oh. What? Why?
Damn.
No, this
Gabriel
is him.
Gabriel says make bold choices.
No, this is him if he had the horse miraculous. This is his Pegasus look. He's got a waistcoat, actually. So he's kind of. Oh, hold on.
See, that to me screams Gabriel.
Yeah, I like this style.
It very much says front row seats at Fashion Week.
Yeah, I like this one. It's not quite accurate, but I like it. He needs his bright red trousers. Those are not red enough.
Oh, God. Do the shiny ones.
Oh, no. Skinny legend. Oh, dear. No, I don't like those in one bit. Oh, goodness. No, 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 no. Absolutely not. I think unfortunately it's going to have to be these ones because they're the right cut. And
but
he would.
The others are just so red.
They are.
I don't feel satisfied. What about the ones, the red ones at the top?
These ones? Yeah. They're like ripped jeans though.
So?
They're making
them. I like it.
No.
No choices.
What, these? The ripped jeans?
Yeah.
They're the most red.
They are. All right, fine. They're fine. We'll go with it.
Can he have cowboy boots?
Please give him cowboy. Clown shoes.
No.
Yeah.
He's making them. Oh no,
he's making bold choices. Right, okay, I'm just, oh god, no, I don't like those shoes. He needs like, no, he needs those posh, oh yeah, there we go, the posh man shoes that are just slightly too long.
Yes.
Does he need, do we want to?
What are those sliders at the side, Miranda?
These?
Yeah.
They're like how ripped he is.
Oh, hench.
I mean, he is like, I guess he's somewhat
built. He's skinny, he's a skinny man.
Oh, not that skinny though. Hang on, there we go.
Skinny legend.
Skinny legend. All right, he needs a wedding ring because he is still married despite everything. That's not a wedding ring. Well, we had a whole conversation about what hand
wedding
it would go on. There
is,
we go.
Purple wedding
this
ring.
This finger, right? On your left hand.
That's not his left hand. Oh my god, I'm so...
I know, I'm not
as
married.
As we've gathered, I'm extremely bad at left and right. Okay, there we go.
And numbers, Miranda. And numbers.
Yeah, and numbers. All of that. So here we go. Here's our rogue addition to the household. Mr. Agrest, here to cause some chaos and some trouble. So I think now that we have Mr. Agrest in the bling warehouse, we can now start on some missions. I have some goals for us for the gameplay. Get Adrian and Marinette together. Hawkmoth, I want to build his basement and I want to give him some stuff to do. And I think Chloe should cause as much chaos to as many members of the household as possible, and they need to have a party. All right, where is he? Oh no.
Him. We haven't given him a bedroom.
No, his bedroom's the basement, mate.
But is there a bed in that?
Some father-son bonding going on here. I hate this. The dad dancing, like it's too real. They are getting on though. Oh, catch me getting feelings.
Gabriel!
Sir! I hate it! Stop it, bro!
Sir.
Oh, Adrian, just go to the limo.
Adrian's
just
like
go.
DJing.
He's had enough of this nonsense.
Right, I think that Hawkmoth or Gabriel should live in the basement because we haven't done anything about the basement yet. So here's his basement. Right, so in the show, there's like this whole like, I think this is where the swimming pool's got to be. The problem is that people might go into the swimming pool. So I think the way this is going to work is that we have like a walkway, like in like the one we see in Cat Blank. Then we have the butterfly garden at the end, and there's a little thing up into the Capri Sun corridor there. Nice. And then we have swimming pool all around the side, so that like
a moat.
Villainous water, shark water.
Dark water.
Dark water, all right, there we go. That's quite sinister actually, I like that a lot.
Yeah,
that's
really tricky.
Let's give it like a horrible like... What's like a villainous floor?
I don't know.
What about like AstroTurf? That's quite a villainous floor.
That is villainous, but not for the walkway. Oh, industrial.
Industrial.
Oh, there we go. Look, that's like
that has a villain all over it.
And then over here is the butterfly garden, so we can have AstroTurf on this bit. There we go. And we need a coffin. Hey Sims, have you got a coffin that we can use? Wait, can we please tell me we can put bushes inside? Oh, thank God.
Yeah,
okay.
I think we need lots of plants.
Blue hydrangeas, what about those?
That's tasty.
There.
Look. Yeah,
you
like
get purple.
It.
Oh no, because they are blue, aren't they?
They're the Akumas, aren't they? What do we think of the jet set luxurious bath?
Perfect. Hell yeah. Yeah. That in there.
Yeah.
Because then if we do wake Emily, we actually can Lovely. Put her in it. Wait.
You know what? This is actually quite accurate. I like this. I had my doubts, but you know what?
I hate this! This is
can
so...
Can we have some more plants?
A forbidden bath.
Should put a cactus there just for a laugh.
Yeah, just one little...
Well, we've got to put one on the other side as
it's
well for symmetry,
spiky,
haven't we?
I quite like the... Oh,
bro! Oh, it's an elephant!
That's a bit too quirky.
No, it's the elephant in the room.
I hate you!
And we're done.
Yeah, because that is kind of it, isn't it? There is just like... Oh, there we go.
Oh, mate,
that's the
one. Yeah, boy.
There we go.
Fellas.
Yeah, I don't really like the cactuses either, but I feel like we're committed to the cactuses now. I like it. I think that's great.
That's amazing. Yeah, we just think about how he just has Emily down in the basement.
Yeah, I think about that kind of all
the time. She's not dead. And he's still cracking up with Natalie.
Oh, I'm trying to make these symmetrical for you, Momo.
Thank you. I appreciate
you failed, but it's fine.
Stop. I'm trying. Right, I think that's pretty good. I think that for now, that is perfect. Shall we give Gabriel a bed so that he doesn't go rogue?
Well, can he just use the... Oh, I guess he can't use the...
No, if we just give him like a little bed in here. Because he definitely just, he lives and breathes his work.
Well, like, why he needs a bed in the basement, surely, because otherwise he'd have no reason to go down there.
That is true.
What, like, not his wife?
Now I'm confused as to where the bed's going to go. What? Should we put it here?
Can there be a tiny island in the...
It's a bed and sun lounger.
If he pulls out a bed in the night, he's going straight in the drink.
Yeah.
That's alright.
Chaos being caused
in here. Room is so iconic.
She's feeling inspired.
Look at the shelves.
Yeah, she's feeling inspired by her nicely decorated room, so take a bow, everyone.
Well, I mean, you did it, so.
Thank you. What is going on here? Discourse.
Oh,
discourse in the bathroom.
Discourse in the bathroom!
Right. Gabriel is going to insult Marinette.
Oh.
Oh, what's he doing? He's antagonizing his son.
Yes! Excellent.
Oh, he doesn't. Does he like. Oh. Look at him!
I don't like
That's how he travels! That's how Hawkmoth gets ready to travel!
Imagine getting up for a snack in the middle of the night and you come across
him. Oh my god! Oh no!
Oh, he's insulting him and he's trying to have a bit of cake! Hey, let Adrian eat.
Le Samurai.
Le Samurai, it's just like that.
Let Adrian eat.
Slap him silly. Apologise. Give fake bad news. Tell a joke about the show off outfit. It's like, hey dad, do you like my new outfit? Oh no.
Jeez.
This is just a bit painfully real, isn't it?
This is just sad.
No, this is the thing earlier. I was just thinking, I was like, oh no, I'm actually going to start getting I'm going to start getting emotions about the Agreste family because I really, it's tragic, isn't it?
It's so sad.
Offensive conversation.
Uh-oh.
Gabriel
this
really said, throw a drink! Bro.
Washed.
Oh, he's off again.
I hate it. Imagine just being up in the middle of the night.
I hate this!
Adrian looks so sad.
How did you do that to your son?
This is like EastEnders style.
This is like Keeping Up with the Kardashians.
Oh god, you're right.
Keeping Up with the Agreste. Denounce friendship.
Scare. Can we scare him?
Scare. Oh no, now they're getting along.
What is this interaction?
Oh, Adrian's acquired the mischief skill. He's just being ignored now.
Adrian's seat. Oh, done enough of that. He needed a brief step down on his back now. Oh, he took that quite well.
Yeah, he did take that quite well.
Oh my god, no, look in the bottom left. Adrian is very angry.
Oh, he is angry. Oh dear, he's tired. Oh, and he had an unsatisfying meal as well. Oh no, he's happy now.
Middle.
Do you know what, Adrian, it's probably time that you take a nap.
Go to bed, man. Take five.
Take five. I think once they're all asleep, then we could probably call it a day. Alright. Gabriel, I have one job for you.
Gabriel's just happy. He's having a great
time. Yeah, he's having a great time. Tend. Oh, can he not tend to the garden?
Oh, this is extra cool in the dark.
This is very cool in the dark.
I love it.
Come down here, Gabriel. I want to
see him.
I want to see him creep his way down. This walk is too much. It's taking him ages to get anywhere as well.
Leave him alone.
I also like that he's so committed to it and then he walks completely normally when he's doing anything else. Oh, here he comes.
Oh,
here
he comes.
Here he comes.
He's about to see that walk down the
runway.
Yeah!
Yes!
Hair, nails, heels.
Oh, Lord, he's coming.
Here he comes.
He's walking to bed after a long day of upsetting people.
Oh dear, off he goes, off to his coffin. I think we're gonna call it a day for this episode, but next time we are going to attempt to throw a party for the aggressed party mansion, because it is called the party mansion. So actually, that is the point. So we're gonna try and throw a party, and maybe Adrian and Marinette will have some private time during this party to get to know each other a bit better. Let's hope that Chloe doesn't cause some chaos and that Gabriel doesn't do whatever Gabriel is doing in this game. I hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon so you don't miss any future episodes. Well, thanks for watching. Bye.
Bye.